A very warm welcome to all of you guys in this freezing month of November, and finally, by the grace of God, a much awaited DDR5 RAM has now become a reality to us. And today we have GSkill RIPJAWS S5 series DDR5 RAM in the studio. Let's see what this RAM offers and what are the things you should keep in mind when you opt for DDR5 RAMs. So stay tuned with us and watch this video till the end. Choosing RAM can be daunting because this decision may have a tangible impact on your user experience. How many browsers tab can you keep open? How many layers can you have open in Photoshop? And how fast will your PC game load? All of this directly affected by your choice of RAM. And since DDR5 RAM has entered this scenario, this dilemma is increasing day by day. So first we should talk about the things, or we can say not so good part, if you are planning to buy DDR5 RAM for your PCs. Well, unfortunately, if you want to purchase a new DDR5 RAM, then you'll have to purchase a new motherboard as well. To make things worse, you'll have to purchase a new CPU too, as the only motherboard available at present are Z690s, and AMD will be releasing a new range of motherboards that may be backwards compatible with third generation CPUs, but that is yet to be confirmed. At the time of recording this video, the only way to get DDR5 in your build is to upgrade to a next generation Z690 boards, and please don't forget that you have to also pay a hefty amount as well for these RAMs, because at this point of time these RAMs are not an affordable option at all, for sure, for anyone. But on the other hand, what are the benefits you'll get if you buy or upgrade your RAM module to DDR5? If we talk about the RAM we have right now, I'm talking about the RIPJAWS S5 series RAM. It is engineered with high quality hand screened ICs and designed for high speed performance. In contrast with standard DDR4 frequency speed at 3200 megatransfer speed, DDR5 significantly increased memory speed support to reach 4800 megatransfer speed or higher, whether you are a gamer, overclocker or content creator. RIPJAWS S5 series DDR5 RAMs may enhance your experience with your PC. The next generation RIPJAWS S5 series adopts a minimalistic chromatic design inspired by classic racing stripes and grills available in matte black or matte white to match a wide variety of PC build themes. It is also having a compact low profile design featuring a low profile height of just 33 mm. The RIPJAWS S5 memory is an ideal choice for compact mini ITX builds or systems with large CPU coolers. RIPJAWS DDR5 memory is designed to support increased module capacity starting from 16 GB per module and up to 128 GB per module. This unlocks higher capacity limitation for a smoother workflow on demanding workloads such as content creation, video editing, animation rendering and scientific computing. It is designed to fully utilize the faster frequency speed and boost data transfer rate. Each DDR5 IC is implemented with twice the amount of banks and bank groups, as well as a double bus length at 32 bank across 8 banks with a bus length of 16 combined with a module layout comprised of 2 32-bit subchannels. DDR5 memory is capable of delivering more data than DDR4. It comes with all new power management design. DDR5 memory module is built with an onboard PMIC, a power management integrated circuit chip, allowing better granular power control and more reliable power delivery to improve signal integrity at high frequency speeds, ultimately ensuring the high level of system stability for gaming and for work. Each and every RIPJAWS S5 memory kit is tested under GSkill rigorous validation process to ensure the best-in-class reliability and compatibility across the widest range of motherboards. Ultra power efficient design with an ultra low voltage of 1.1 volt. The standard DDR5 reduces power consumption and is more power efficient than DDR4 memory. It comes with XMP 3.0 support, just set and go program with the latest Intel XMP 3.0 profiles. The only thing between you and extreme performance is a simple setting. Additionally, XMP 3.0 enables two customizable user defined profiles to be saved in the memory module via BIOS on supported motherboards, so your fine tuned memory settings go wherever the modules go. Right now we have DDR5 5200 variant of these RIPJAWS S5 series RAM. The CL timing of these RAMs is 40404076363636376, and in this series you can see the range between DDR5 4800 to up to DDR5 6000. The CL timings is standard with every RAM, so we can say that you'll get best performance with every variant. And if I forget to mention you that you can also further overclock these RAMs as well. All GSkill memory products come with a limited lifetime warranty, and the GSkill technical team is always ready to provide consumer and complete technical support via online forum, technical and email. So in conclusion, if someone asks me why should I choose DDR5 RAM for my next build, Well, it's a good question really, especially when you consider the price tag attached to many of the new modules coming to market. However, there are many pros to the latest generation of DDR5 memory. Most surrounding raw performance, DDR5 is set to eclipse DDR4 in terms of performance by almost double, and that's just the entry level offering. DDR5 will offer higher frequencies, better build quality, more advanced ICs and greater cooling, all while running at lower and more efficient voltages. If you're planning to buy your next PC with DDR5 RAMs, so again, right now check out our website and book your PC right now and experience the lightning performance of DDR5 RAMs. So that's all for today. I hope you like this video, and if you really do, then please like, share and subscribe and share this video as much as you can. Till then, have a blast and believe in the experts. This is Dhruv Gurung from NPC signing off.